Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently
large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome, acting out in an orgy.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our degenerate society creates your pathology, so it also stigmatizes my cure. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
You're beasts! Animals!
Why can't you see
this is the only way?
I am the only way! I have the
precursor chemicals. Sexual monopoly.
Society is losing its mind. Just
take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is going viral. I have dozens of
celebrities
signing up.
My compound in the jungle
is ready.
Why must you stand in the way? Hey, things are switching off over here. The chip just tried to shoot my junk.
It's natural to fear predators.
Cubehead! That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Gabo,
who's a cubehead now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed little tramp? Hi!
I'm Dr. Isaiah Friedlander,
PhD!
While you were at the prom with that fucking jock,
where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying
for this moment.
And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks.
Freaks.
Freaks. Free fucker? And another free fucker? Die! We're a free fucker on the wall! Don't look in his eyes!
Look in the mirror! Confront yourself! I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct! Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!